the extension in a spring can be measured practically. Hang the spring and with the help of a vertical scale, measure its unstretched length. Unstretched length means when there is no load, the length of the spring. Then hang a certain load and note down the new length. Then from the stretched length, subtract the unstretched length. That will be extension.